touch of the old West.
Yes, authentic.
You know, whenever I see a Western set, I think of Gary Cooper in High Noon.
Ah, yes. Good old Coop. I can see him now, walking down the street alone, deserted, facing overwhelming odds.
I know the feeling. Or didn't you see me in vaudeville? Hey, Don Rickles must be working the lounge.
Hey, this will be a real saloon.
Yeah, I'm thirsty. Let's go in and order a Metrical and sour mash.
Metrical and sour mash? You know what you get when you drink Metrical and sour mash?
What do you get?
A thin hangover.
You've been hanging around too much with Hope's writers, I think.
She is one of them.
See you later, fellas.
Hey, big spender, huh? How about buying a drink for a very dear friend?
Why, of course, my pleasure. Who did you have in mind? Come on, I'll get you a Pousse Café. Smasher, kids.
Thanks, Bing.
Thank you.
Where's Bob?
Oh, he's still in the saloon.
Guzzling Metrical and sour mash?
It's a Seems like a couple old prospectors in there recognized him, and he's got him wedged way back in the corner, and he's doing one of his 45-minute monologues. And may I tell you something? There's no way, but no way for them to escape.
They're captive audiences.
Captive audiences. I say, how about me cornering you and the Supremes for a while?
Okay, fine. What about saluting a Paramount picture that's away on location?
Oh, you mean paint your wagon?
Uh-huh.
Well, here comes one.
Talk to the trees, but they don't listen to me. I talk to the stars, but they never hear me.
The breeze hasn't time to stop and hear what I say. I talk to them all.
The clouds are flying. Mariah makes the mountain sound like folks was out there dying. Mariah. A star to guide me, Mariah, blow my love to me. I need my gal beside me, Mariah.